Well, the Surf Church Sunday rained all day yesterday. Threatening to rain again today. Looks rough right through here. But I got cabin fever. I got to try it. I'm not going to Nada. I'm going this way about a mile. Just got here.
My daughter's turning 8 this week. She asked me for a metal detector a little while ago, so I bought her first little metal detector.
That was a refreshing. As we get ready to step in, we got a 27 here. Might be a piece of gray matter. Let's see what it is. I don't think it's gray matter. It's some kind of little doodad thing. Like a back of a ripped zipper and a rivet. Goes on your Levi's or something. That's a nasty looking little cloud right there. The tide is not low for another hour. I was hoping it was going to be lower than this. You can see I'm just off the beach and it's almost up to the screen. I like to be out there another 6 or 7, 8 foot. Look at the bait. Something chasing it. Probably a bluefish. Uh-oh, I got a hit. A 9. See what that is. I like 9s. Sometimes. A little shaky 9. I don't see anything. That's got a 0 number now, so it might be a bottle cap. The CTX will give you a minus number a lot of times on bottle caps. Oh, it's a piece of junk or something. Like a brass doodad. Huh. Interesting. Now we got a 36. You would think a penny, maybe. But I'm thinking gray matter. That is if I ever get it out of the hole. The water's a little brisk. We ain't had any sunlight lately. All that rain. I'm gonna think that's it. Oh yeah, it is too. Looks like a pocket knife, doesn't it? Whatever it is, I can't knock the bark off of it. So I guess we have to carry it home and knock it off. They're trying to surround me now. Look at them. I might be doomed. Look at that big one there. Great balls of fire. Well, I got a ring in the scoop, but I think it's a spark plug ring. Come in real high. We got a solid 12, 14, 15. Got a zero number by it that second time. Might be another cap. I finally dug a cap just a minute ago. Like a new Corona. I don't know what this is going to be now. Still reading 12:15 though. Well, we found it. Let's see what it is. This was I expected. That zero number popped up. I knew we were in trouble. We got a screaming 45. Wasn't very deep. Oh, look. We have wheels. Look at that. Look at that ticket. Fire department. Alrighty. Well, 17. Not the first scoop. Not the second scoop. Not the third scoop.
The numbers changed.
Let's look around here a little bit. We got maybe two targets. I see a pin in here now. 12:17. That is a 12:06 in here with it. Yep. 12:05, 12:06. See what that is.
That sounds much better.
You might have it too now. I don't see anything.
It looks like a 1206. 1205. I see a piece of... That's mud. I don't see anything. Go back in there, look around. That sounds like it might still be in the hole. 1205. Stand by a minute. Well, I got a piece of junky aluminum or metal or some crap. 12, 12. I see nothing. And the sound's gone. That was too nice a sound not to have anything. Oh, I must have jumped out of my scoop. I hear it now, outside the area a little bit. Might be a floater, aluminum or something. I don't see it, unless it's a little teeny something that I can't see with my naked eye. No, I was mistaken. We don't have it. Still out there. I got a feeling this is another target. By a minute. Oh, I believe I was right the first time. It floated out. Well, we got a fat cookie coin. 1609 it came in at. I'm suspecting penny. But I can't break it loose. We'll have to carry it home with that other thing we got. Nice 1204. I hear rattling. I hear crap. I see crap. Crap. Big C, little R A P. Crap. Crap. Twelve, 12. Very elusive. You too. Finally,
four scoops later.
Like copper to me. I think it's a penny. I don't know why it would be 14, but it's jumped up now to 39. Fishing spook. I don't know why I'd give me two numbers like that though. If that's it, could be something else in here. Let's look around here a minute. That 39 number is still there in the same hole. In the hole anymore. At least it sounds like it's not in the hole. Let me look around in here. I see nothing. Give it one more try, and then we'll get out of here. I mean, we'll get out of this hole. Whatever it was, it's eluded us. So much for that. The weather is not rained or anything. It's just got a little broader. So far, so good. Well, the rain has started. I think I'm going to head back. I'm going to head back up in the damp sand where I can dry off a little bit. This is a Hobie Cat Row here. Look at the Hobie Cats. Oh, bunch of them. A lot of people still on the beach, though. Yeah. mood ring. I can't quite make out what it says. It probably says Virginia Beach or something. No, it says Dunes. Silver Lake Dunes. We actually got three things to crack open. We got this little thing that we found. I'm sure it's nothing, but you can see it's encased in something. And we have that cookie coin. And we have this big taquito. We'll take them over here to our big old tree. Let's work on this big one first. We suspect a knife, but I think it's just some kind of big piece of aluminum junk. So let's go to this little one. I got no clue what that is. It's a screw. I can see a little screw there. Maybe that's another piece of another screw that broke off. And last but not least is our cookie coin. Oh, it's not a penny. It's a clad dime. Huh, how about that? Okay, now we know the secrets. Bud Light was the best today. Some gray matter, a little split shot gray matter. The only thing that's missing is my other ring. I can't find it anywhere. Not in my pouch. My spark plug ring, I mean. This is Silver Lake Sand Dunes, wherever Silver Lake is. It's not around here, though, I can tell you that. Somebody lost their mood ring. Not too bad for 2 hours. It was okay. A little bit of gray matter, fire truck, rescue vehicle or something. Okay. I hope to see you tomorrow. Maybe in the land of Nada.